everyone, and welcome to Crazy About Disney. If you are new to this channel, please like and subscribe. It helps out a lot. I'm gonna change it up kind of for this vlog. I'm gonna do a straight shot for this video, but I'm at the Altamonte Springs Mall, or the Altamonte Mall. But first stop, we're gonna go to F.Y.E. Okay, let's see what pops they are going to have. I know they have quite a variety, but it's nothing like, you know, scattered pops. So, let's see, right here. Okay. Ooh, they have the Kentucky Fried Chicken Colonel Sanders Funko Pop, which is new. Oh, they have Audrey 2 from Little Shop of Horrors and Coraline. Oh, and they also have the new Avatar The Last Airbender Funko Pops. It looks like they have Appa, Katara, Sokka, and Toph. Lion King, Dumbo, Mickey, I'm probably going, let's see here. Ooh, they also have a movie moment of Jack and Sally, which is really cool. That looked really cool. I like that. Woody Woodpecker. Bob's Burgers. Sorry, that's my phone if you can hear it. Let's see here. WWE. Okay, I'm probably gonna pick up Colonel Sanders and Audrey 2 here from this store, but I'll do that later when I come back. They used to have a bigger selection of Funko Pops. They were literally a whole wall of Funko Pops right over here, where they have this wall, and there was like 100 of them. Yeah, that was F.Y.E. Right now, we are going to travel to halfway, because we are going to Hot Topic. That long. That was my mom off screen. She was asking me how long I'm gonna be, because I wanna see what Funko Pops they have. Right now I'm going to Hot Topic, and then after I get out of Hot Topic, I'm gonna see what they have at Box Lunch, and then hopefully Barnes & Noble. I don't know if I'll have to make a part two, since I kind of want to see how long I could do this video as a continuation. Yeah, I just wanted to do this for a change of pace, instead of doing one vlog that I'm editing. Here we are. Hot Topic. Let's see here. Excuse me. Good. So they have 3 for $27. They have Crimes of Grindelwald. Nagini.
Hey, how's
good.
All the pops are under 14 are 3 for $27, okay?
Thank you very much. Well, let's see. They have Josie from Josie and the Pussycats from Riverdale. Ooh, they have a Star versus the Forces of Evil for a Hot Topic exclusive. Really cool. It's Star as a butterfly mode. Really interesting. They have a Stranger Things Hot Topic Dustin. Oh, he's right here. So that looks cool. Peasant Jasmine right there. It doesn't look like they have a lot. I don't want to keep on going digging through them. They have a gold Doctor Strange up there. Bloody Baron from Harry Potter. There's also the Dumbo Funko Pop, or Disney's exclusive Funko Pop box up there, which it looked cool. I might pick that up if I come back, because I really want to do that that one. It doesn't look like they have any more from the Lilo and Stitch. Disney Treasures for Lilo and Stitch. It looks like they only have Dumbo. It doesn't look like they have. They have Norbit from Angry Beavers. They don't. I was hoping to look for other Funko Pops. They have Office Space. Ooh, they have Shazam. That looks super cool. And it's a glow-in-the-dark, too. Look at that. That looks awesome. Shazam. They have other Shazams up here too. I might actually get a normal Shazam. I don't like collecting chases that much, but this one looks actually pretty cool. So I might pick that up if they have the normal one. The pen Funko Pops that they have. They look actually pretty cool. Yeah. Doesn't look like they have. A lot. I might come back and get to see if they have a normal Shazam Funko Pop, because I am really excited for the Shazam movie to come out. Plus, If you guys didn't know, Zachary Levi from the movie Shazam, he also does the voice work for the movie Tangled that features Rapunzel with Mandy Moore. He plays Flynn Rider, or and Shazam. He's coming to MegaCon during the month of May, so that's really cool. And then right around the corner here is Box Lunch. I really want to see if they have from The Princess and the Frog. They have an exclusive. I don't know if they've released it yet.
They have a lot of really cool Disney stuff. Pua. Little Dumbo. Oh, that's a cool shirt.
Let's see here. Let's see what they have. Oh, here's the regular version of Shazam right here. They have Bullseye. Bullseye, look at Bullseye. He looks so cute. And look at his hooves or his feet. It spells out Andy. That is really cool. Let's see here. Any other cool ones? I wish they had more. I really want Slinky, to tell you the truth, from the new Toy Story line. But it looks like all they have maybe is Bullseye. Sorry if I'm going through these very fast. I don't want to go through all of them and then it becomes a very, very big vlog. Oh, they have Bo Peep. Very cool. I found Bo Peep. This is the first time I've seen Bo Peep. Very cool. I like that. Now, do they have... Looks like they only have Bo Peep. That I know of. And Bullseye. Bullseye and Bo Peep. Funko, here. Between new Funkos and MegaCon, I'm a run dry of money. And then they also have Avatar The Last Airbender t-shirts. Here's an Air Nomad University right there, really cool. Water bending university, fire bending university, and earth bending university. Really, really cool. I actually bought neighbor friend, her name is Abby, an air bending one of these ones for Christmas, so that was really cool. Oh, here we go. Yo, I found the Box Lunch exclusive Sorcerer Mickey movie moment. That looks awesome. I love the waves, how the waves, the detail. Oh, that's so cool. How much is this? Usually movie moments, they go for $32 for this huge thing. That's actually a good price. I haven't seen one of these yet. That looks really cool.
That looks really cool.
I'm doing good, thank you.
You're welcome.
I was just admiring the Sorcerer Mickey movie moment. I know, especially for the price and how big it is. This Shere Khan has a paint mark on it, but I've seen the ones from GameStop that are really cool. This one goes with the Sorcerer Mickey. I like this one, but I wish they had the hat. And then they also got Iago from Aladdin. Fortnite. To be honest, I don't really like Fortnite. Let's see here on the side. I got some Care Bears. But yeah, here's two more of the Bo Peeps and Bullseyes. But yeah, I'm gonna have to come back and check that out. I'll be back.
All right, I'll be here.
Yeah, I'm just looking through the all four stores for Hot Topic and all those stores, just looking through, seeing what everyone has. Okay, last store to go through is Barnes and Noble. This one's a little far. But yeah, so far the Funko Pops that stand out to me is the Audrey 2, Colonel Sanders, and I really want to get the the Dumbo Disney Treasures box. I don't know, we'll have to do this as a separate video, possibly. I have no idea. We'll maybe have enough time for this vlog to go into Barnes & Noble, because it's right here. Okay. Barnes & Noble. Let's see what Funko Pops they have. Let's see here. They have like a lot of them. There's a bunch. Austin Powers. Ooh. Here's the Newt Scamander Barnes & Noble exclusive when he's in the suitcase. I don't like how the sticker is. Looks weird. There's the Audrey 2 again. Felix the Cat. Gerald from Hey Arnold, which looks really cool. Rebecca Cunningham. I still need to do my Tailspin review for Baloo and Kit Cloud Kicker. Spyro. Let's see if I can get this one out. That looks cool. Let's see here. Goliath from Gargoyles. That looks sick. Let's see here. Oh, there's just so many
tops over here. And then that's not even the end of it. Here's Disney. They have Mufasa, which I love. Yes. And then Elephant Abu. Let's see here. Look. Luau Timon, I have him in good condition, actually. I don't know why Venom is over here. That's not, I mean, it's Disney, but it's Marvel. Zazu. Fix It Felix. Snowman Jack Skellington. Oogie Boogie with Sorcerer Mickey. Sally. Whew. Here's Marvel, actually. Put this Venom over here. That makes more sense. There we go. What'd they have? They have Ghost, Nick Fury, Wasp, let's see, Lord of the Rings, Funko Pops, Samwise, Legolas. Oh, here's that Gollum, Barnes & Noble Funko Pop, which is actually kind of funny because they have a Lord of the Rings mystery box, but it looks like it's the same one as the exclusive. Superman, Frodo Baggins, the other Gollum. My precious. Stranger Things. David Harbour's coming, who plays Sheriff Hopper. You know what? I really want to get this elevated 11, which really looks cool. Going for 22 minutes now. Here's some Harry Potter. Albus Dumbledore, haven't seen that yet. Bloody Baron, Tom Riddle. Another exclusive Ron Weasley. Hedwig! Hedwig, you look so cute! Oh my gosh, wait, there's one right here actually. Pick it. I love it.